comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the people. Father, I have returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. But if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was Dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. And use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the Windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skarl will be free once more. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was Dragonborn, yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. May darkness never touch you.
Alright, welcome everybody back to our Skyrim. I thought I'd spend the last couple of minutes just doing a little bit of a catch-up as to where we currently stand, since we've already done this before and we died last time when we went to this place. So I'll just save now, make sure that's done. Okay, that's done. And now we will proceed to see if we can actually go and get this kill this dragon that killed us last time. At least we won't have to go through that again. So, as you heard from the summary, we've been to the temple, we've seen Mirak, we've come back. The Skarl want us to actually help free their people, and in order to do so, we have to go and learn some word of power that Mirak once learned. Which is all well and good, and I'm pretty sure I know which word of power it is. I mean, if we have a look at here, words. Oh, I haven't unlocked that yet. Oh, well, that's not good enough. I think, if I remember correctly, I think it's the third part of the dragon aspect. I think. Not 100% sure, but we'll find out. And I'll just resave that before I forget and have to do that again, or forget to have done that again. There we go. So, we're not going down there yet. We'll get to that. Have to deal with the stuff down there. I don't know whether Lydia and Serana are going to be able to keep up properly, but yeah, I thought that was going to be the case. Where are you going? Come back here. Hurry up. And I don't even know where Lydia went. Mm-hmm. There was a Spriggan up here somewhere, wasn't there? Last time that was. There she is. I'll just keep walking all by myself, shall I? Thank you, game. Oh, Lydia, leave the poor fox alone. Okay, not that one. So where's Serana now? Hey, it's a Mr. Luna J. How you going, man? I heard you. Where is it? There's some dude running around here muttering to himself. I can't believe what. Oh, okay. You, over there. You
can't believe it.
Fine, don't believe it then. And how are you going anyway, Luna?
Let's go back and get him. Let's go back and get him.
Mate, you're a long way away. Why can I still hear you? Yeah, I know. It is really, really annoying. You do a power attack and then you stumble an extra 10 feet. Whereas you wouldn't do that in reality. And you've got no control over it. You can't even direction. What? Oh, there you are. Where's Lydia gone? Oh, jeez. It's not one or the other. Okay, we'll just save you again because I don't really fancy having to run all the way through all of that again. There we go. Now, I do need to regenerate some stamina. I think I've got some pots here to do that. Let's have a look. A minor stamina, that's not going to help me. That's going to help a little bit. Oh, they're better. Wow. I'm going to hit one of those for the next 5 minutes. Yeah, I think she must be off on the schooner again. Canned spinach. I'm not Popeye. Thank you very much, Zaraki. And how are you going anyway, Zaraki, as well? Alright, well, there he is. Who's there, she says. Just give me some of them, thanks. I want a power attack. Oh, just stand around, world, don't ya? Where's it gone? There it is. No, bugger off. Yeah, really? Thank you. Now she says, where'd you come from?
Not this.
Oh, so Mirek's gonna steal it, huh?
This one's mine.
This one's mine. Really? Okay, I can't slap them with my axe. What's the go? Fine. That's what you get.
Where'd you come from?
He came from inside the thingy up there. Which we've got to get up there. Ah, you, huh? Mirek stealing my dragon soul. Seriously? Yeah, I can't. What? What's the go here? And get out of my way. There's a chest there. Ah, there. Keep forgetting where the stairs are here. Yeah, I'll get to the word in a second. A bit impatient. Restoration spells, I think I've already got that one. Let's just me that. Yeah. Fine. Tell me the bloody word then so you can go away. Oh, okay. Bend will. Really, really. That's a really non-useful one. Yes. I've got that on favourites. I don't want Elemental Fury on favourites. Okay, now what? Oh, okay, use it on the Windstone. There we go. So we've got to go all the way back. I guess I probably should save it, huh? Just so I can not have to do this all again. This is why I actually delayed coming to Solstheim. This freaking island. Because as soon as you start the Merak quest, he keeps jumping in and stealing dragon souls. It actually forces you to have to take care of all of this quest line to be able to get back to actually harvesting dragon souls for your own needs. Well, it's got a point that's gone up here, isn't it? Oh, maybe not. This goes up to the temple, I think. Oh, I don't know. I don't care. We'll go somewhere this over this way. Serious.
Where'd you come from?
Don't really want to deal with you. Yeah, see? Bye-bye. I'm not dealing with you. They can take care of it. And if they can't, if they're that incompetent, then they deserve to die. I guess I better heal myself up. Hit the right buttons, I'll be good. Oh yeah, over that way. Blah, blah, blah. Ah, that's right. That trigger, this triggers. Oh, exactly. Exactly. That makes perfect sense. It really does. Okay, so what do we want? Okay, no. Go away. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put it on the list. That's right. We'll put it on the list now. There we go. See, what pisses me, what annoys me is that this is going to trigger a lurker. And they're annoying.
By night.
Yeah. Go away. Yeah.
Where'd you come from?
Defeat the lurker. That's right. Really could have fooled me. Talk to Storm again. You're going the wrong way, guys. Yeah, this one's smart. He's going the right way and he's only walking.
Like those eyes you got. Bad hunger to them.
Yeah, you're right. Don't think you're going to have much luck there. There's not much soil. Good. Oh, so he's pissed off. Okay. He is where? There. The shaman's hut. Oh no. Oh, finally, stamina's regenerating.
You have prevailed. I can feel. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies. You have released the
That's fine, Luna.
Broken the hold on my people. Perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim.
Do I have a choice, you moron?
I doubt it
no.
Will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress.
Uh-huh.
I cannot help the man. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book.
Great.
Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some
Yeah, so they sent me to Neloth.
I believe he knows a great deal about
a were-turtle.
Perhaps too much.
Teenage Mutant Ninja were-turtles.
Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Or do I skin it and turn its shell into something I can wear and wear a turtle?
Our traditions do not speak of them, but they and Mirak are connected.
Turtles are not normal looking.
And so you. And the book's power comes from the same dark source as that which corrupted the Windstone. But beware, you are now walking the same road as Mirak.
I know, and it's a rocky path.
He also is searching. In fact, he has already found one. He showed it to me when he came here. It was very like the one you found in Mirak's temple. thing of dark magic, not of the Allmaker. The power of the stone had been corrupted. It was the source of the influence that had taken control of the sky. Your shout broke whatever evil will controlled the stone and restored its true nature.
Wonderful.
Freeing the other stones will diminish whatever dark influence is spreading across Solstheim.
Oh, as if I don't know about the other stones.
There are six sacred stones. Wind, water, earth, beast, sun, and tree. Through them, the oneness of the land...
Oh, obviously, yes, yes. Pity it can't be colourful. Henna is pretty monochrome.
I doubt that you can free it until his power is broken. But you may be able to cleanse the other stones. Even if this does not stop Mirak, it surely will delay his return.
Blah, 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 blah. Waffle, waffle, waffle. Go away.
Allmaker. So the dragons have returned.
Oh, duh. Well,
the dragons have returned. I don't think so. Henna is pretty buh. Okay, what have I got a marker over there? What's that marker for? Let me just find out. Go to here. Oh, talk to Niloth. I don't think so. Let's just do these ones first. Go away. Okay, so they're all over that general direction. Huh? Oh, okay. Well, yeah, that makes sense. They are actually all over in that general direction. No, I didn't want that. Remove it. Okay, that's all of them. Might as well do the beast stone first. It's the nearest one. Tattooed face, huh? Mm-hmm. I've seen some pretty interesting face tattoos. No, that's not that one. I think it's that one. Yeah, it is. Up over through there, really? Are we going rock climbing again? Oh no, maybe not. Good luck! I mean, I could be self-defacing and say, well, any improvement, anything you do to my face is going to be an improvement, but I mean, I'm not going to go that far. I'm not going over there either. I don't want to deal with the Recklings. Yeah, thank you. Oh, fine, go around then, shit. Run, rabbit, run. Ah, dear, dear, dear. Here they come. Don't you shoot that shit at me. Yeah, let Lydia take the front of it first. There we go. We're nowhere near white run, you idiot.
Yeah, that'll learn him.
All right, next one is where? Behind me. That'll be right. So that's probably that one. Yeah, well, we might as well do that one then. I'll probably still have no stamina by the time we get there. What time is it? Okay, it's nearly night time. Fine, I'll start you to generate some stamina soon. Look at this. All this garbage littering. I mean, seriously. All this litter. You'd think they'd at least clean up after themselves. Alright, stamina's been regenerated. Excellent. No, it's because I'm a vampire lord. During the day, I can't regenerate stamina when I'm outside. If I go into a cave or go indoors, it regenerates. But at night time, it regenerates quite nicely. What? I believe it ran away. It actually ran away, you chicken shit. What's overloaded me now? Can't remember what that's for. It's a very heavy skull, though. Why am I carrying a Nord battle axe? It can go away. And that can go away. Seriously. Yeah, well, that's not a problem with that. Alrighty. Next. No. Poo to you too. Wow, Lydia really is in the rush to get in amongst this, isn't she? Get your money for nothing and chicks for free.
You promised me a life-foe adventure on the
Yeah. You waffle on all you like. Go home. Be nice, but... Alright, how many more have we got to go? Two? One? Two. Yeah, I think we will go to the Waterstone first. Because the other one brings us back down to Raven Rock. Oh, this is a surprisingly familiar area. I'm not going back in there, though. What goodies can I steal? Any goodies? Good enough. And yeah, that's what I figured. One of these. Nothing else. Nothing. Like, ooh. All right. Wow, I just thought I saw a shooting star. No, it was just some rogue magician down there shooting something way up in the air over there. I thought it was a shooting star, but it was going the wrong way. He's going back to space. It came, it visited, it said, hell no! Okay, what is that marker about? I'm not going near that. I think there's some trolls up here somewhere. Ah, it's that. Ah. Dead. But that's not what we're here for. We are here for that thing. And we're going to go around the mountain, not through the mountain. Why? Because I'm just weird like that. Just ask Saraki. Oh. Oh, I remember them. I don't want to deal with them either. Don't Don't you attack nobody. What have we got here? Silver, okay. No, I'm not doing that either. I'll get to them eventually when I feel like them. We're on a mission. Ooh. Oh, yes. There's some Kagranite resonance crystals, I think, in there. Come here. Get up there. Thank you. Get through. Thank you. A little on the steep side, but eh. Feel the burn, huh? Ooh. We found a stash. Oh, fucking hell. That made me jump. And why are you just standing there? Funny. I actually did jump.
Woodchuck.
Woodchuck? No, hammer. That was funny. My mind was completely on something else. I mean, I should remember, Solstheim loots unattended out in the middle of nowhere, generally probably a reclaim trap. And...
where'd you come from?
Okay, what are you attacking? Oh, really? She's not actually attacking anything. You've got some fight left in you, and this chicken shit keeps running away. Yeah, you gonna fight with me? I don't think so. Yeah. No. Come back here. Stand. Just here. That's right. Go away. So are you actually going to do anything? Right, you. What on earth are you doing? Okay, we got a dragon to deal with. Where did you come from, alright? Hey! You chicken! Will you land your big scaly ass down? Thank you. So is Merrick going to show up this time or not? No, I'm going to get it. Amazing! Go on. Alright, now. I think there's one more. I heard you. Where are you? Yeah, stupid bristleback. Now, I saw some lootses and some skoomses and some fish. Oh, it's mats and sheen. Okay. Fish barrels. Somebody's been camping out. And now I'm pretty sure that's the tower I cleared, isn't it? Yep. The blood skull thing. That's quite a bit of swell. Yes. Oh, Natch, I was wondering what the hell that ugly looking thing was floating there. It looked like an elephant from the front on. But no, it's just an Natch. La 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 la. Well, at least nobody here at this stone, by default, is trying to kill me. For the most part. Hey, where are they?
Yeah,
There's one. There's the other. Are you going to actually help? Are you going to do anything? Huh? Huh? See, that worked that time. You don't want to remember, so you can forget now. All right. There we go. This one's a tougher one. I'll just do this and do that. We can get some more power attacks. Die. Look at that. Knocked him clean out of the water. Awesome.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, so look, we got another one, this one. Oh, that's not what I want. What flames? I ain't got no flames. I have a big ass hammer.
They serve the best suit jam I've ever tasted of a wretched Natch. Works every core.
A typical guard, the first thing he thinks about is booze. Booze. Drink. Alcohol.
Oh.
Far out, daughter.
Something else.
Yeah, I know. But also, that's probably typical of the guard, too. Oh, what do you want?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh, what's his frigate the dig?
Another note from your friend Rallis.
Yeah, friend. Friend, like you're right. Fine, fine, fine. Okay, where is it? A note. Okay, that was the first one. Didn't even read that, did I? No. That's the second one. There we go. Oh, don't want to panic me. Ha. No, look, go the fuck away. Fine, we'll go and see what Rallis wants. Total incompetent, brain dead moron. Really? Really? You want to take me on, do you? No one best an orc. Yeah, no one best an orc. I'm a better orc than that orc. How's that? Thank you. Okay, Rallus, what do you want now? There he is. See, he's not even doing no digging, lazy sod.
And now you're back. Greg Draugr again. I mean, we should have expected it, right? What else do you find in these damn
places? Yeah, right. Yeah.
Six ridiculous are dead.
Only good.
The rest
so.
Of them ran off, and I don't blame them. You've had some luck with these things before.
Have
do
I?
You think you could go back in, see if anyone's still alive?
Yeah, right. As if anybody's still alive. Search for missing miners. Yeah, they're missing, all right. Missing, known to be dead. Oh, I better do the savey thing, huh? Yeah, before I forget. Otherwise, we have to be doing all those stone things again with the lurkers. I don't think he's very alive. I heard that.
Where'd you come from?
Lydia, you asked the really most stupid questions. Where did you come from? They came out of the tombs. Out of the ground.
Just a scratch.
Just a scratch, she says. Okay. Take that then. Since you insist. Dead. Alright, gotcha.
Where'd you come from?
Death Lord, huh? Come at me. Oh, you believe me, kind of not on, no. Down to my last restore health. Oh, no, I'm not. Here we go. Take that.
Stay
you. Die.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
Would you do something? I wonder, have you not got anything with you you can do? I want you to do something. Yeah, I do want you to do something. No, you're good with it. There we go. Yeah, you're gonna do something now, huh? You're gonna do something now? You wanna play that game, do you?
Ostruda!
Shush. Really? Fine, come back this way then. No. But enough. Yeah, it would help if you could actually avoid getting in my way. Get out of my... out of my way. Huh, she says. Now, I thought I saw... there, the chain there. Which one is that? Oh, okay, that's you. Now, see, there is a thing in there and a trap in there and an urn there. Have a good one, Lena. Damn it. Yeah, there you go. For some reason it went into third person mode and didn't want to come out of it. Who set off the trap? Which one was it? Yeah, it'd be you. We've got four, and we've got these things here. I don't know where Serana's gone. Where's Serana gone? Are you coming? Okay, not that one. Or that one. There we go.
Who's there?
Come on. There's another one. Where did it go? There it is. Really? Don't think so. Well, I'm thinking that's about as much as we can explore here for the moment. Where's Bumble Features gone?
No!
Well then get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out!
Watch it. What are you doing?
I'm whacking you in the face. What does it look like? Yeah, go away. Okay. closes that one. Okay. It opens that one. Okay. So we don't have any of these other doors yet. Ah, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Yep, come on. You too, come on. Darn straight, I haven't died yet, thank goodness. Don't particularly want to. Speaking of which, save time. Dying's just an inconvenience, though. He should have figured, damn, really?
But hazard pay keeps piling up.
Oh, they're dead. Okay, he's saying damn to the fact that they're dead.
I'm going to hire some mercenaries this time, too. Having some people around who know how to fight, sure.
Well, no, the Draugr will scare them off.
And hopefully keep them alive. But they won't be cheap.
Oh no! However, am I gonna afford it? No, I don't.
We're gonna be making this back 50-fold.
Making it back 50-fold, yeah, right.
I'll go hire a new crew and some raw values to keep you safe. Come back and check in. Nothing can stop us this time.
Famous last words, idiot. Anyway, I don't feel like walking back. Let's just do that. Yes. Now, that said, it has come to that time again, peoples, where we have to pull this stream to a close. I should just go and hang out in this ugly looking house up here, which they gave me because they reckon I'm just so awesome, but really I just fooled them really well. Yeah, I don't think so, Lydia. Yeah, it has potential. It has potential. Anyway, thank you very much for stopping by. We shall pick this up at another time. Until then, happy adventuring, everybody. And, whoop, before I forget again, save. There we go. And, yes, I shall see you next time.